to prepare to become a cinematographer or a profession in the camera department, you have to use a camera. It doesn't matter what camera, if even it's like the cheapest camera you can find or really small, it doesn't matter, even in your phone, you just have to shoot. You have to practice with it, get familiar with the technicality, and invite your friends over and just try to shoot a story out of it, just to see how you will frame the shots and how you will do the lighting. Also, network with a lot of people, even if you're young. It's never too early to start building relationships. So I think it's important for assisting on events, on film events, like mixers, or even screenings for a movie, Q&A, or festivals. Festivals is a great way to meet people, and then, you know, get their connections, like exchange numbers, talk to them. It's always good to like reach out again, even if you haven't talked to a while, so you keep that conversation going. And then there's also the thing of being, you know, strong too. So I always recommend to go to the gym or, you know, exercise to be strong, because if you're gonna be an assistant camera, you're gonna be lifting up to 50 pounds of weight of just equipment only. And believe me, you wanna make this easier for yourself. So I think those are the stronger things. It's like, shoot as many products as you can, go to the gym, and build relationships.